Connect 5, Unit 2, Grammar. Today we are going to talk about comparatives, which mean comparing between two things or two people. لما بقارن بين حاجتين أو شيء أو شخصين بستخدم الcomparatives. How can I form it? بستخدمها إزاي أو بكونها إزاي؟ First of all, we have to know that there are two sections of adjectives. لازم أعرف إن في two sections of adjectives. First section is short adjectives, عندي الصفات القصيرة. How can I form the comparatives from it? إزاي أطلع منها الcomparatives? Simply I add er to the adjective and then the word than. بضيف er للصفة وبعدين كلمة than. For example, taller than or shorter than. I can say أحمد is taller than Mona. أو Mona is shorter than أحمد. هنا I compare between two people. Look at the words good and look at the word bad. These are exception. دول يعتبروا exception. كلمة good أنا مش بكون منها الcomparative وأقول gooder than. لا أنا بقول better than. وكلمة bad اللي هي بمعنى سيء لما بقارن بين اتنين بقول worse than. دي بتعتبر exception. استثناءات. Look at this example. بص كده على الexample ده. I think kung fu is worse than football. أعتقد إن الكونغ فو أسوأ من الفوتبول. Okay, here I compared between two things. هنا أنا قارنت بين حاجتين أو شيئين. Now look at the long adjectives. بص هنا للصفات الطويلة. What can I do to form the comparatives? بعمل إيه علشان أعمل الcomparatives لما بقارن بين اتنين. I don't add er to the adjective. هنا مش بضيف er للصفة. But what can I do? I simply add more before the adjective. بحط more قبل الadjective, قبل الصفة. وبحط then after the adjective, بعد الصفة. For example, difficult, more difficult than. Delicious, more delicious than. Example, math is more difficult than English. Here I compared between two things. And this adjective is a long adjective. والصفة هنا طويلة. So I put more before the adjective and then I add then after the adjective. Let's look at the second part of the grammar part. Good, great, bad. Good at, great at, bad at. معناها جيد فيه, عظيم فيه, سيء فيه. These three words, الكلمات التلاتة دي can be followed by either a noun or a verb plus ing. بعد كلمة good at و great at و bad at ممكن أضيف noun يعني اسم like I'm bad at football. أنا سيء في الفوتبول. كلمة football هنا دي تعتبر noun. وممكن أضيف verb plus ing. For example, she is bad at playing tennis. She's bad at playing tennis. هنا كلمة play ما تنفعش فلازم أضيف لها ing. For example, she is great at math. Here the word math is a noun. Here he is great at swimming. Swimming is a verb plus ing. Now take care of this part. خلي بالك من الجزء ده. When I add ing, لما أضيف ing لverb like run or swim, I must double the last letter. بضعف الحرف الأخير. ليه؟ Because it is preceded by a vowel. لأن الحرف الأخير مسبوق ب vowel. حرف vowel. We have five vowels. A, E, I, O, and U. Type. What about the verb when it ends with E, like write or make? I simply omit or delete the E and then I add ing. بحذف الE وبضيف الING.